Hi guys, Mark Barner from MacGenie.com. Today I'm gonna teach you how to change language on Adobe CC products, so hang on.
First of all, you have to have Adobe Cloud running here and you can see all the apps that you have. Before we can go any further, you have to go and uninstall the application that you want. So uninstalling Photoshop here, I would uninstall the Danish version. When that's uninstalled, you can go into Adobe Cloud again, choose settings. This is in Danish, so it would say preferences or settings on your computer. And here, before mine was changed into Danish, now I want to change the application into English. So choosing that, I have to go into the app section again and then reinstall the Photoshop in the correct language. So yeah, you do have to first uninstall and then reinstall the application to get it in the correct language.
This was a very quick video, but I hope you learned something from it and now you know how to change your language on Adobe CC products. Thank you for watching, and again, if you want to subscribe to more videos like this, you hit the subscribe button, and if you really like the video and it helped you out to change the language, please hit the thumbs up, or you can comment, and I'll see you in the next video.